good morning again. We are here in Jayapura, Indonesia, and we're gonna head over to Makassar. So today's flight's gonna be it'll be long again, just like the one coming in. We're gonna go to Makassar instead of out of Lombok. Today we've got a slightly bigger plane, the 737-900, and we are almost ready to go. Everyone's loaded up, fuel's loaded up. I've already done the pre-flight inspection. So just send the ground handling trucks away, close the doors, and we can go ahead and go. So drive away, please. We've got it from here. Everyone's on board, so we can retract the air stair. So air stairs retract. I wonder if I can see it from outside. That was quick. Okay, the air stairs are retracted. And let's have the doors closed. Close. Let's turn the cabin lighting to take off landing. And go to the before start checklist. So flight deck door closed and locked. Check these doors up here. Oh, first, fuel needs to do one more flow before I forget. Okay, looking good. Looking good. We've got fuel in the center today, so get these on, all of them. Standby power is waiting for the engines to come on. Probe heat not yet. Anti-ices are good. Hydraulics should be where they are. Turn the beacon on. Okay, smiling face is good.
Flight attendants, prepare for departure. Cross check and all call. Thank you.
Okay, please do that. Display set.
All right, you've got everyone strapped in. Give us a ring if you need anything.
I will certainly do that. In one bug set. IAS bug set. MCP set. Flight deck door is closed and locked. We are ready to go. Go for pushback. Transponder as needed. Parking brake by ground handling. So let's go to better pushback and request pushback.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Oh yes, while we're pushing back we can start the engine. Gonna go ahead and turn the pack switches off. Another plane out here waiting for me. I'm not sure why. Gonna need this slightly bigger.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed. Today. Ready to connect.
Please connect. We can move back. We can push back. The planes are just kind of sitting here, aren't they? They're not moving at all. I had fun here in Papua. I'm heading to, what is it? Makassar. Yeah.
So connected and bypassed in and serviced. Release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released. You can start moving.
Starting pushback. And you may start engines.
I will do. Get ready. Starting engines. Go. Let's go. 25% N1, right? Verify, 25% N2, I mean. Okay. Airplane is going the wrong direction. Okay, that one's good. Check out the extinguish. Repeat. Start to cut out. Let's repeat for the next one, the other engine.
Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Oh, this airplane is leaving. 85%. All the way up here. Okay, good. It's coming on. Disconnecting hand signals. What is going on? Oh, it's parking there. Okay, we're back. Yes, yes, parked up.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the left. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Okay. Working brake hydraulic handling after pushback. Hydraulic pumps come on. They're all on. Good. And do the before taxi checklist. Generators 1 and 2. Uh-oh. On. Probe heat. On. Bring an engine anti ice, not needed. It's 30 degrees Celsius outside. Pack switches to auto. Okay, isolation valve is set to auto. APU bleed goes to off. So does the APU itself. Off. Okay. Engine starts with continuous. Set the boat. Start levers are on idle. Good. Ground equipment just left. Takeoff flaps 15. 1, 2, 5, 10, 15. So let's make sure those are moving. Flight control, need a check. We go here. Rudder's good. Elevator's good. Ailerons and flight spoilers good. All free and correct. Lower the U. Gonna blank it out. Just like that. Alright, that is that. Next, before takeoff. Takeoff. We'll get to it there. See you guys on the runway. Okay, here we are at the front of runway 30. This is where we're going to take off. Yeah, so before entering the runway, departure runway correct is verified. This is runway 30. Let's pull these back. Okay, that's good. So can't really do this while entering the runway, so I'm going to do it here. So this goes to, don't need the logo lights. Come on. There we go, it's a little bit steady. Wing lights on.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Okay, she gave me the clearance to go, so we can go. Flight attendant, Anoops, A-R-A, W-X-R, on. Weather radar is on. Let's go ADF-2 over here. And ADF-1 over here. Okay, good. Extending light on, then we'll do this on the way up. Okay, so we're clear. Yep, we're clear. Alrighty. And let's go. Almost overlooked that. But then they secured the cabin anyways. So push this to 40%. Okay, stabilize and go. Guys at cruise. Okay, here we are, cruising at 39,000 feet, or almost 39,000 feet, with 8,000 feet above the central mountain range on this island, which is actually pretty high. I'm hoping we're gonna fly past the highest island between the Andes and the Malaya, which is Jaya. I'm not exactly sure our flight path takes over there, but if it does, take a look at it. Anyways, that's that. Catch you guys on the ground. See ya then. Oh no, catch you guys at descent. See ya then. Okay, welcome back. We are close to time for descent now, and I think we brought enough fuel. I was worried that we didn't. I can see the islands in front of me, so I should be over one right now. Yep. I'm just gonna go in and land right there. So what I'm gonna do first is be kind of entering destination data. So we want to hit airport. Okay, so that's that. And 44 Q1009. So let's go ahead and get that set first. Alrighty, good stuff. Now, let's set this 44 so we can drop down to 2,000 feet before we land, which I'm sure my aircraft will appreciate. I think we're flying a little too high right now. Near max altitude. This is supposed to be the optimum altitude though, so let's spend with it. The engines aren't exactly happy though. They're having to push hard to get me at the proper speed. That the initial reference and choose what the wind's down there. 5 knots, so that's with a big 737, basically nothing. Okay, so there's that. 05. Okay, so let's go ahead and set the auto brakes. Set the 1. The descent checklist. Pressurization, landing altitude is verified. There you go, have it at 50, it's closer. It's the enunciated recall. Okay, nothing there. Approach ref, EREF is set. Reset my radio minimums, which I'm going to set to 200. Navigation radios. Nav 1 here. Access to Nav 2. Nav 1 will be for our ILS later. So go ahead and make that to... I need this. So there we go. Brake as needed. Alright, that's that. So our descent is beginning. We're gonna do the announcement. After that, I'm gonna do mine. Okay, that's that. I'll catch you guys close to final. Alright, we're back. Time for get on final approach. So let's go ahead and make this last turn in here. Put the gear down. Arm the localizer mode. Gear down, 3 green. Good. Arm. Gear down, 3 green. Localizer capture verified. Flap lever is set to full. Approach altitude, we're just gonna go at 2000, is set. Let's bring it in. Hopefully we won't need to go around. Runway in sight. Can I use this? Yes, I can. Okay, runway in sight again. Okay, autopilot disconnected. Auto throttle off. And we're going to bring it in nice and gently. Those stutters are scary. I really don't like those stutters.
Approaching minimums.
See the replay. spot. Close the reversers. And bring it to a full stop. Okay, so just stop. Is the HUD not retractable once you... Oh, these X-plane HUDs. There it goes. Right, now it's up. Cool. So, didn't have a go around good after landing. Auto brake is off. Speed brake lever. Down, probe heat. Off, exterior lights. Get the right one. As needed. Engine start switches to auto. There we go, that one popped out. There we go. Weather radar off. Reset that. You can go back to normal. Okay, here we go. Flap lever up. Transponder, let's change it to standby and go ahead and turn off that nav one on the audio panel. Okay, so next one is shutdown. So that's that. Shutdown. Alrighty, good stuff. I will see you at the gate. Okay, we're here on the ramp, so I don't think this jetway's gonna come to us, but again, the jetway and the parking bay, the parking lines were misaligned, I think. So we'll see if that turns blue up there on manual. If it doesn't, oh well. You have an ear scare, that's why this thing is useful. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, it's far away. Up a little more. And perfect. Okay, parking brake is on. We are parked. So, for shutdown, parking brake is in fact set. I just set it. Electrical power to the APU. Set. Engine start levers go to cut off. Okay. Fasten seatbelt sign off. Turn this bleed on quickly. Otherwise there won't be any air back there. Anti-collision light. The beacon light. Off. That taxi light off too. There we go. Little hop switches. Is this still down some? Yeah, it was still down. Now it's all the way up. forgot to go take off and landing on my lighting. Oops, now I gotta go bright. All cabin utilities as needed. IT passengers as needed. Wing NTIs, the NTIs are all off. NTIs off, hydraulic panel set, which leave the electrics on. Actually no, let's depressurize them just to be safe. The circ fan is needed, pack switches to auto. Isolation valve goes to open. Engine bleed on, AP bleed on, exterior light is needed, flight director off. The flight directors in this case. Transponders on standby already, APU switch as needed. Okay, we are in. Good for us, we're here. Welcome to Makassar. So let's get these passengers disembarked. Ground handling. Let's get these guys off of here. I'm sure they want to go home. Or wherever they're going. Front entry open. Service open, pass service open, cargo is open. Ground services, set the chocks. And extend the air stairs. Those air stairs pop out really fast. Okay. Get those trucks placed up. Alright, from here the plan is to fly from here down to Bali. Then from Bali we will see if we can't get to maybe Malaysia or some other, like Singapore or another country. We had fun in Indonesia. These approaches are great. It's time to go finish exploring the X-Plane world. That to unlock this door. Let everybody off. Okay. Alrighty. That's it for us. Thank you for watching again, and goodbye.